732 AD, year 110 of the Hajra. After many years, our people have finally found another glorious leader to follow, seeking vengeance for the defeat of our armies at the hands of the Franks over 10 years before. Abd al-Rahman al-Tafiti has rallied our armies for another campaign. Bred on the battlefield, al-Tafiti is no stranger to the ways of war. In addition to successful forays against the Visigoths, Asturians, and Franks, his most recent exploit was the quelling of a rebellion by the Berber governor in Catalonia. To reach the land of the Franks, we must make a dangerous crossing of the Pyrenees. To arrive at the other side in time for spring, we will be forced to start this journey in the dead of winter. The rugged terrain is difficult for armies to cross, and our enemies will surely seek to hinder our passage. Many men will not survive the journey. I grow old, but I will make this journey through the frigid mountains so that I might see another year of conquest.
The passes through the Pyrenees are treacherous and crawling with enemy troops. You have a long and trying journey ahead of you.
Brace yourselves for frigid winds and be wary of enemy ambushes. We must reach the Allied camp on the other side of the mountains before the cold of winter claims us all.
La Walma I. Alid el Hadmeni. Anam.
This lies just there. We do not have the means to capture it. Use a turnaround.
Thank you.
Welcome to our humble village, my lord. Allow our blacksmith to upgrade your weapons. Adidev Hademenik.
To the southeast is guarded by two enemy fortresses. We must take the mountain pass to the northeast. Another infernal cliffside pass. Pray to Allah that it is the last. camp. Let us fall upon it as walls close in for the king. Final bus captain stands between us and our war. Press forward and fight ready. We have braved the cruel wintry weather of the Pyrenees. Let us make camp, eat, rest, and then continue our conquests. Good work, men.
Truly, I have not endured such a trying journey in the entirety of my life. The cold and cruel winds were like nothing I've ever experienced. And the fear of enemy ambushes lurking behind every bend is enough to drive a man mad. Between the elements and enemy blades, many of our men perished on the crossing. Nevertheless, we arrived in considerable force on the other side. It is more than many hoped for. We have little time to rest and recover our strength. The Franks will not lie waiting forever.